Good morning, friends. Tom Wiley here. It's a very exciting day today. I'll tell you why in a second, but we are insanely late for church. It is 9:54 and we're supposed to be there at 10 o'clock and it's about 35 minutes away. So we gotta hurry. But before we speed off, Miss M asked a question of why this day is exciting. And I'm not gonna tell you that just yet, that piece of it, but it has to do with YouTube. And I was explaining, YouTube is like Netflix, where it's a place you go to watch people. It's where we go as a family to watch Mr. Wrangler Star and the Justin Rhodes family and other people like that, even Blippi, the other things that you guys watch on YouTube, and I watch a lot on YouTube. Like Mr. Peter McKinnon, he's the one that chases the lemon. Do you remember that video?
Oh, I lost it. Oh. Do we have any lemons?
Yeah.
That was funny, huh?
Yeah.
And people like Cody Wanner and Casey Neistat. These people are all on YouTube, and I compared it to Netflix. I found myself just automatically comparing. It's like Netflix. You go there to watch things, but there's one big difference. Netflix is where you go to publish things. Anybody can put movies on YouTube. Not anybody can put movies on Netflix. Big difference. Okay, we're still in a hurry. Let's go. We're really late. All right, so church is done. And we only made it there, what, probably 40 minutes late? And now it's time for the next thing, which you guys don't know about yet. Do you know where we're going now?
No.
For our celebration?
Yeah,
Red Robin!
Yay.
Should we go to eat at Red Robin?
Yeah.
All right.
I wonder if it's open or not.
They're open.
Oh.
Do you want to get a balloon?
Yes.
Okay, we'll do that. We'll do it after we eat, so we don't have to mess with it while we eat.
Oh.
Sound good?
Yep.
Okay. So what's your favorite thing about Red Robin?
Really?
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite thing about Red Robin?
French fries.
Is your food yummy?
Yeah.
Good. What are you eating? Good. Are you having a good time? Good. Are you eating your food? Is it yummy? Yeah. So I just remembered that I never told you what we're celebrating today, fully. You know what we're celebrating?
No.
So people on YouTube it's called subscribe. You can follow certain people, and that means you like what they're making, and you want to see more of their movies. Like, we are subscribed to the Rhodes family, and I am subscribed to Levi Allen to learn how to do film stuff. Can you guess how many people are following Daddy's channel now? Do you think that just me is following me?
Yeah.
That's a big vote of confidence. So, do you think other people follow us and want to watch our movies?
Yeah.
How many do you think?
Five
people?
Yeah.
It's more than that. Can you guess again?
10.
More than that. It's more than 100.
Lots. Yeah.
It's more than 500. That's a lot, huh?
Yeah.
Because you don't know quite how to count that high, so it's not quite understandable. 1,000 people.
Wow.
Whoa. There's right now 1,002 people follow us as of this morning. Pretty awesome. He dropped his cup.
Oh no,
it's the last bottomless fry, which is kind of an oxymoron. It's the last one we're gonna eat while we're here.
I'll share it with you.
Aw, thank you.
Oh. So yummy.
Okay, I've got to get this footage uploaded. I ran out of space on the computer just before we got to Red Robin. I was trying to take a time lapse and the phone said, meh, not enough storage. Of course, I'm filming on an iPhone. I can't just plug in a new memory card. So I had to delete some footage that thankfully that I had already backed up, but for some reason I hadn't deleted it yet. So I got to offload it now because I can't even edit it on the iPhone, because you need space to edit it on the iPhone, because it basically makes a duplicate copy of that footage on your phone's drive in order to edit it. So I got to offload it on the computer. So this is supposed to be a celebration video for, do you want more please? For 10,000, no, not 10,000, I'm dreaming. For 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. I want to do a big, grand, huge, awesome edit. But I just don't have time. Today has already been a busy day. We celebrated at the restaurant. Had fun with that. And now it's dinner time. So Sarah's fixing dinner. I want to upload this video by not too late tonight, because I have a really busy week ahead. Because I'm not able to make this a grand, big production, like I kind of feel like I want to, I realized most of the people who follow my channel don't have large channels themselves. Most of my followers that I have been able to tell have either had zero subscribers or a few subscribers and a handful of videos. There's a few that have, like, yeah, in the hundreds or thousands, but not very many. It's pretty much a bunch of people like me who are just getting started, either not even producing videos on YouTube and just watching, or are starting. And I just joined the No Small Creator, hashtag No Small Creator community on Facebook, started by Cody Wanner. Thanks, Cody, for starting that group. Amazing group of people. I've been really encouraged ever since even just joining. I realized that I should make a video to encourage people to keep going. How do you ask? I'm eating the big chunky stuff off of this, just so you know. I don't want them to choke on it. So, keep going. This is my encouragement to you. As I spit into the camera, this is my encouragement to you. Whatever you're doing, whatever level you're at, however many subscribers you have, no, shh, talk quietly. However many subscribers you have and want to have, keep going. Keep publishing. Keep dealing with the hardware you have. I'm struggling with hardware. I am out of hard drive space. As a backup, I have one hard drive that has room on it. A lot of room. Well, 500 gigs, which isn't going to last long. And I'm trying to back everything up twice so that I have two, you know, I have a redundancy in case one fails, because I've had that happen before. So anyway, I'm dealing with hardware. I'm dealing with software. I just got Premiere Pro. Love it. It's my editing's going way faster now. I have two videos that are like 98% done, but I don't know how to export yet. I haven't just tried to figure it out myself, because I know Levi Allen has a great video on how to export a video for your vlogs on YouTube using Premiere. So, link below. I'm gonna watch that video, figure out how to export. It's way easier that way. How do you ask?
There you go.
So anyway, with whatever you have and whatever you can get your hands on, keep creating, keep publishing, keep uploading. Reach out to your community, of your YouTube community. Keep encouraging each other. If you're not part of it, try to join the No Small Creator community. Really welcoming gang over there. So I think that's about it. We hit 1,000 subscribers. thank you. If you're a subscriber, thank you from the bottom of my heart for following me and my family and our adventures, my how-to videos. That's mostly what my channel consists of thus far, is how-to handyman type tutorial videos. I've been doing more vlog stuff about our family adventure of homesteading a piece of land from scratch. We're still on that adventure. That adventure is taking a huge plot twist as we speak. We're in the middle of that. That's why I haven't been uploading much recently, because I haven't been able to edit much recently. I've been recording and recording and recording tons of material, but I just haven't had time to edit it. My editing workflow is way speeding up because of Premiere Pro and keyboard shortcuts from Sarah Dici. Thank you, Sarah. And Levi Allen, Caleb Wojcik. Anyway, we're on that adventure still. We're still doing the, I'm gonna be releasing more vlog episodes as soon as I can get them going. We are in a super busy, period right now. So we're just trying to get through this period back to a little bit more schedule. So anyway, this is way longer than I've meant it to be. If you're a subscriber, thank you so much for following along. More's coming soon, I promise. Let's see, if you want to become a subscriber, be our guest. We're at 1,002 as of this morning. I don't know what it's at right now. I haven't had time to check, but yeah, that's what we're about. We're about homesteading from scratch, how-to tips, particularly regarding homesteading how-to stuff, like how to do stuff with your hands for your homestead. And then the adventure of homesteading in general. Anyway, join the party if you want to. This is gonna be probably a really weird video to join on, but hey, if you wanna subscribe, feel free. And pass the popcorn, I guess. See you guys later.